Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want? Dr. Eggman?
Well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempts to resist. Otherwise, your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the?
Sonic!
Eggman Empire! Yeah, right!
What the heck's going on here?
No worry, Mr. President.
What did
Everything's
you do?
It's under control. Just leave it to us. Got it, Tails?
I got it! He's transmitting from the space colony R.
Okay, let's move it!
Wait up, Sonic!
Hey, you, wait!
Mr. President, we're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. Well, you saw them too, right?
Well, yeah.
We should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that cannon, and then kick their imperial butts.
All right.
I'll go and find the entrance.
Stage select.
The president must be over there! Let's go!
Ah!
Stage select. Story select.
My name is Miles Prower, but everyone calls me Tails. We rode in the president's limo, and guess what? We found where Eggman is hiding. Eggman and his buddies are in the space colony, Ark. Next step is to find Eggman's secret pyramid base, somewhere in the desert. Got it. I'll go first and find the entrance.
Thank you. Just made it.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door is locked. We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
Flip the hourglass to open the door. Watch the hourglass. The door's closed. Get the hammer clip and use that to break open the steel container.
Thank you.
found them. Not too bad. Huh? Who's there? What the... a ghost?
Was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think we were out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
I'm plotting my schemes.
Just leave it to me!
This time, I'll take your lives as well as the Chaos Emerald. I call on you to destroy these pests! Come out, my servant!
Whoa.
Nice try, Rocky! This is the space colony where Eggman is hiding. What the?
Is everyone alright? We should be landing
soon. The hatch doors
are
open.
Don't sweat it, Knuckles. The only thing in the cargo bay are those
Master
Emeralds.
What do you mean, don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the shuttle and let me out.
We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up. Oh no! Don't touch that lever! What's up with that knucklehead anyway, trying to take over the shuttle? I thought we were toast for sure. Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed.
This place looks deserted, dusty too.
This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony, called ARC. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned ARC, wouldn't you say?
There's not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah! Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attacks. Its defense shields are super strong. So we have to find a way to destroy it from
inside.
Isn't
that a Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real Emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the Chaos Emeralds and blow up. It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the Chaos Emeralds when the machine is stopped, right?
I hate you! You guys always leave me behind and have all the fun!
Cut!
do better next time.
Select. Story select.
I'm Knuckles the Echidna. Just call me Knuckles. The pieces of the Master Emerald I collected are now floating in space.
We should have secured them better in the shuttle cargo bay. It's not an easy job protecting the Master Emerald, you know. I have to find them before we lose them again.
Huh!
It's closer.
I found him. Not too bad.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time.
Very well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you.
Get away from my emerald! Stop fooling around and give me back my emerald!
What are you babbling about? Call yourself a hunter attacking a lady? Shame on you!
What kind of lady goes around stealing gems anyway?
Those belong to me!
What in the world?
Keep your hands to yourself! Don't touch me!
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
Hey!
the shield robots attack their feet.
Huh? barely made it.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic?
Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off.
You've turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. For a little space ride.
The capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. And Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
And properties. But can I do this?
Farewell, my admirable adversary. Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. Give me the real emerald, I will release you both. You have my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up.
You're no match for me, you weak little fox.
feel some strange energy.
Hey, Sonic!
Whoa, I wasn't sure if I could pull that one off. Somehow I managed to use the Chaos Control.
Chaos Control? Are you okay?
I'm worried about Tails and Amy. I hate to ask, but could you help them? This is our last chance. I got it. Before the cannon fires, I'll slam dunk it in there!
Ouch!
Easy. Piece of cake.
You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know, what can I say? I die hard. You actually saved me, you know.
It was a Chaos Emerald, wasn't it? But there's no way you could have activated the Chaos Control using an emerald that's fake. So, there's more to you than just looking like me. What are you, anyway?
What you see is what you get. Just a guy that loves adventure. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog!
I see. But you know, I can't let you live. Your adventure days are coming to an end.
Before this is over, I'll show you the true power of Chaos Control! This is the ultimate! This the ultimate.
Time to put this to
it.
Awesome. I am the ultimate light.
Game over, Shadow.
Sonic, I did it!
Awesome job, Tails!
Sonic!
And?
Look outside!
Ooh!
Eggman steals the research from a military base located on an island to the south. The military's top secret weapon, Shadow, sealed in the space colony Ark, the Seven Chaos Emerald. When all of the keys have been collected, world conquest will be at hand. Sonic Adventure 2, The Dark Side Story. Long live the Eggman Empire.
Story select.
Intruder alert. Security breach at gate 3. Intruder has been located in the north quadrant and is moving in the direction of the underground base. All units prepare to engage. Emergency battle formations. Standard battle procedures initiated. Locate and stop the intruder from entering the security area. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
That was all too easy. Let's take a look at what my grandfather was working on. A top secret military weapon. The military shut down the research because they feared it.
Intruder alert. Assume level 1 defense formation.
Now you know why I am the best.
Oh-ho!
this is the military's top secret weapon. It's a lot smaller than I expected. Enter user data. Enter password. Password is Maria. Maria. Now all I have to do is to place the Chaos Emerald into this console. Spoil my plans again. Wait a minute. You're not Sonic. This is impossible.
My name is Shadow. Since you were so kind to release me, my master, I will grant you one wish.
Now what?
Behold the true power I possess.
This is Scorpion Troop's hotshot. Enemy movement has been detected. En route to intercept and destroy.
Copy that.
Robot was spectacular. So, Shadow, you are the military's top secret weapon. But what did you mean when you said you will grant me a wish?
Bring more Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, wait!
I'll be waiting for you in the central control room on the space colony Ark.
Ha!
huge oasis.
For me.
Those idiots will never find my hidden base inside this pyramid. Let's take care of business here first, then get inside.
Thank you.
Piece of cake.
With the Chaos Emerald in the space colony Ark. I've got to find out just what's going on up there.
We interrupt this broadcast for an important news flash. There has been a break-in at the Federal Reserve Bank today. Mysteriously, the only thing that was stolen was the Chaos Emerald. According to eyewitnesses at the scene, the suspect was identified as the world-renowned hero, Sonic the Hedgehog. The suspect was seen fleeing the scene, destroying the reserve's guard robots in his path. Stay tuned for more details.
Sounds more like the work of Shadow.
How pathetic.
Find them before they escape!
Maria!
What?
Shadow, I beg of you, please,
Maria.
Do it for me. For all the people on that planet. Sayonara, Shadow, the Hedgehog.
I still remember what I promised her. For the people of this planet, I promise you. Revenge!
Hut!
we go. Too easy for me.
This is Rouge. I've located Eggman's base and will proceed to enter it now.
I hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first. It looks like there's no treasure here. Shoot!
Not too bad, I guess. It's a space transporter. The destination has been set to Ark? Wasn't that space colony shut down over 50 years ago? What's he doing up there anyway? Doesn't matter. It's my mission to find out what he's up to.
So this is the space colony Ark. I have to locate the central control room that Shadow mentioned before he left.
Thank you. Piece of cake. Yo! Yo!
Waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like like the way you think, Shadow. I will get the Chaos Emeralds.
Use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy of my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grab that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. Reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you think?
If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. It may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay then, it's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat. But you can call me Rouge.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? Are you absolutely sure?
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well. Very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armory, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Meanwhile, you'll have to sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, Duck Girl? We only have 30 minutes to pull this mission off, and we only get one try, so don't fail me!
piece of cake. Okay, everyone ready? Shadow, Rouge, on with the show!
Oh, Sonic! I thought I'd never see you again! I'm so glad you made it! You're not Sonic! Who are you?
I'm the one who should be asking that.
Dr. Eggman! Ah!
Give me your tiny little leave it to me! I'll take care of her! You two, go!
Boy, am I glad to see you!
Get back, Amy!
Eggman, you won't get away with this!
Better luck next time, Fox Boy.
I'm in position, Doctor. Tell me when. This battle is expected to delay on my end. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Rouge.
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go.
Two more! How is that? Perfect? Like me? I can't believe I've come this far, just to fail.
This is Flying Dog, headquarters. Intruder found entering security board. Prepare to attack.
Copy that.
Small problem. I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
Hut!
you tried using the light dash to collect all the rings suspended in the air?
Here we go! Ultimate victory!
Again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh? You're not even good enough
I'll
to be my
I'll make you eat those words. You can't get away this time. There's only one real Sonic. Bring it on! That hurt.
No time to hang out with the likes of you.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up?
Chaos Control!
Shadow, what do you think it's like on Earth?
The professor said his life's work was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science.
Shadow.
Maria, I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created, what my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. Maybe. Maria.
Why so melancholy? That was so unexpected, so unlike you, Shadow, to come and rescue me. But your ability to use the chaos control certainly comes in handy.
You know, I didn't come to save you. I came back for the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, but then again, that's not the whole story, is it?
Everything is ready to go!
Are you sure? We only have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds, you know.
That's more than enough for the demonstration. So let's get the show on the road!
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest
Why are you so upset? Well, that was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet. Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
At this rate, the cannon will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
Look at you, throwing a tantrum like a little kid. How totally embarrassing.
Don't forget your end of the bargain, fat girl. What about that last Chaos Emerald? We had a deal, right? So where is my emerald?
Here you go. I found this.
Why didn't you show me this before?
This. Station Square saved from a life-threatening missile attack. The city has awarded its famed prize to the boy who saved Station Square. Miles Tails per Hour was given the Chaos Emerald as a testament of his heroic deed at a ceremony held at City Hall.
This makes things a whole lot easier. Hurry, go back to Earth and find them fast. I want the Chaos Emerald!
Did you get that?
Soon enough, Maria.
This is Rouge reporting. Currently, I have not been able to confirm if Shadow is the ultimate life form or not. I will continue my research on Project Shadow and have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder, don't forget about my jewels.
Let's go!
Shadow. They're in that blue plane. Spotted at 11 o'clock.
Copy that. I'm in pursuit.
Stage select. I'm picking up the signal from the airlock. Box boy, wait for me!
I'm Shadow the Hedgehog, the one and only ultimate life form. I received a message from Rouge to follow that plane. The pilot is in possession of the last Chaos Emerald. There are so many creepy-looking mountains ahead of me. Never mind that. I won't let the plane get away.
Shadow, they're in that blue plane. Spotted at 11 o'clock.
Copy that. I'm in pursuit.
Hut! 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 wait.
There's no time to play games.
Spend!
Here we go! Ultimate victory! Doctor! They're heading directly toward us. What should we do?
Just sit tight. I've got them away. There's no way they can get away. I don't know what they are planning, but I'll be sure to give them a warm welcome.
That
was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think you could get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman! Just leave it to me!
This time, as well as the Chaos Emerald, I call on you to destroy these pests! Come out, my servant!
Green light for launch. Primary engine ignition on. Beginning liftoff countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shuttle liftoff.
Doctor, how's it going?
What? What do you mean they escaped?
That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control?
Tricking that old doctor is just too easy.
All right, it's time to get to work. The password is Maria. Maria? I've heard that name somewhere before. Oh, well. This is it. Research Project Shadow, the ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. Just what is Shadow, anyway? I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald.
Thank you.
guess I took a little too much time.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time.
Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me. I have no choice but to fight now. You're no ordinary thief.
I must protect the Master
Emerald. Now give me back those jewels.
Think they could trick me with that fake emerald? Wait, Shadow! I'm the one who should be telling them the end is near, not you! Now is the time to end this long-drawn-out battle. This place in history has the ultimate genius! If something happens to me, I'm counting on you to finish the job! Hurry! The moment for attack has come! It's now or never!
Thank you.
Piece of cake.
Darn! Why do they always leave a sweet, little, innocent girl like me alone?
Well, well, young lady. Is there something I can help you with?
Mr. Eggman!
If you value your life, you will tell me where Sonic and Tails are. Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic? Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
You've turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. Now, for a little space ride. The capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic!
Farewell, Sonic, my admirable adversary.
Sonic!
Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. You have my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic's asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up! What have you done to Sonic? I'll never forgive you for this.
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Legend has it, when all seven Chaos Emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle. I have six of them. They're mine. All mine.
I don't think
so. Shadow!
So that was your plan. Or was it a direct order from the President? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
So you did your homework, is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I can say the same thing about you.
It looks like things aren't quite going your way. But since my job is done, I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Look who's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this picture is of the real ultimate life form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
This is Dr. Eggman. I have found all seven Chaos Emeralds. Shadow, someone is trying to get out of the Eclipse Cannon. There's not much time left before the cannon fires again. Can you get over there?
If you want to live, leave the Chaos Emeralds where they are. The fake emerald is good enough for you.
Do you actually believe that you're the real Shadow?
No doubt.
Even your memories might not be real, you know?
Even if my memories are not real, it's still me, Shadow. And I will fulfill my promise to Maria. That's the only thing that matters to me now.
Hut!
I guess I'm not at full power here. Never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know, what can I say? I die hard.
So, there's more to you than just looking like me. What are you, anyway?
What you see is what you get. Just a guy that loves adventure. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog!
I see. But you know, I can't let you live. Your adventuring days are coming to an end.
All right, Shadow. Time for me to finish this.
Hut! 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 Hut!
I'll use your chaos control! I'll use your chaos control! your chaos control! I'm not done with you
Sonic
yet!
Wind.
Failed. I told you, I'm the ultimate.
This completes my plan to take over the world. Now begins the glorious era of the Empire of Eggman.
The ultimate life form.
End of
chaos
control.
Space desperation.
Super sonic.
Untamed power.
Maria.
Professor Gerald.
The truth about 50 years ago. Everything.
Sonic Adventure 2. Last episode. Wishes are eternal.
Game select. Sound test. Options. Game select.
Listen to various sounds in the game.